engineering videos and technical solutions, BTech and Master Engineering thesis guidance, simulation of projects using different software such as MATLAB, PVSys, Helioscope, ETAP, and many more. Detailed videos on these topics and much more available software such as AutoCAD, Revit, and SketchUp. Be part of our family by subscribing to our YouTube channel, follow us on Instagram, like our Facebook page, and visit our website. PZ Engineering, passion to excel.
Hi, welcome to the PZ Engineering channel. In this video, we are going to show how to simulate a speed control of a brushless DC motor using current control in MATLAB Simulink software. Before we start with our simulation, if you are not yet part of our family, I would like to request please subscribe to the channel, share our content, comment and like this video. This is our system or our model. We can get all these components from the library browser. I will be introducing each component and explain the function of each component. Here we have our lithium ion battery. Here we have our capacitor branch, that's the value. Here we have three-phase inverter. It's our three-phase inverter, we are using MOSFET. Here we have our brushless DC motor, opening number of phase, three phase, optional torque, which is there. We have our parameters. Those are the parameters. Let's check our advance. Then okay. Here we have our variable torque, which is controlling the speed of our motor. Lower the torque, the higher the speed. If our reference torque, which goes to our scope, this our measurement first selector is, you have a stator back, stator EMF, APC. If the the second stator reaches current ABC, the third one you have our rotor speed, and electromagnetic torque. It's also supplied to our another bar selector, which half effect signal, which comes to our control. The control which controls our inverter. Here we come our motor speed. Yeah, our motor speed. Later we have our current C, current ABC, CBA. Then let's open our control. As we have our input, the speed and the current. There is our ABC current. Then we have our actual speed. Here we have our driving cycle, so the value of our driving cycle. Just follow it. This is our PI controller. The value of our proportional and our integral. Torque. Is our logic that controls the inverter. There we have our gate. And there is not. If our reference current A, speed controller, time is the continual logic, the input. With the difference of the current APC, with our relay, had a relay, and the last relay. Goes to our convert data type conversion. We have another convert here. Goes to not convert. The same apply to all of them. They have our gate pass, which gives signal to our three phase inverter. To trigger the gates of our inverter. Here we have our measurements, the voltage, the speed, the current, and the state of charge. This is the state of charge of the battery. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, share our contents, comment, and like this video. Before we simulate, let me just check again the components and if it's everything okay. Now let's run our system. I just changed to normal and then run. Let's open our speed scope. And then let's check our voltage. It is A, B, and C. Let's check our current. A, B, and C. Now let's check our state of charge, the battery state of charge. There is in the state of EMF. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel, share our contents, comment, and like this video.